Hackney Yard. There used to be a glitch spot, but they've taken it out. I might have showed you it in my last video. I think this game has a basically safety in numbers rule. Okay, so I'm a survivor. Are we okay? Okay. Seems to be around here somewhere. So as you can see, everything's kind of a bit strange. I've got night vision goggles on. Looks like this normally. I'm just gonna go up here. Trip mines all up here. Put one there. Someone's got their two-wheeled deals out. Contact with enemy. A bit of defense so I can snap that kid. Oh, another one there. That was a nice little shot.
Target's in sight.
It's the original zombie thing, undead. There we go, another kill.
Reloading, cover me.
This kid's got toxic Kimbo Phoenix out. Another one going in there. One over there.
Reloading.
Another kill for the win. Two kills. Picking up a third. Maybe even a fourth. No. Right, maybe. Yeah. Right, they're all going in there. I don't want to deal with my supremeness. Here you go, get beasted.
Reloading, cover me! Enemy in sight!
Major assist, what are you?
Reloading!
Just putting all of those down. It's just us two left. I might be the last survivor, probably. Oh, I just got a hit marker. Thank you. You just saved me. Place another one of those down. Get another kill.
Reloading. Headshot. Headshot.
That was pretty tasty. Oh, just almost got killed by combat axe. Only six more bullets left.
Last
And I'm the last survivor. Oh, I might get a nuke, that'd be cool. No, man. Well, let's see what kill streak I was on. That should not have happened, seeing as I had a trip mine there, but, and I would have known, but, I think I might have been on like a 19 kill streak or something. Yeah, 19 kill streak. If I'd just killed that person who killed me, I would have got a nuke and won the game. So, hope you guys enjoyed that intense gameplay. See you all next week.